Camp Crystal Lake.
As opposed to Camp Crystal Lake.
Delicious and fruity. Already connection issues.
Yep. Give me them points. For Ron's house. Must protect this house. Got the map. There you go.
I do so love the map.
The map is really handy.
Which is why I'm glad I got one right out the gate.
Oh, found Bofa.
Where'd you find the Bofa?
Bofa D's nuts. Thank you, Adam. I was like, guys, no one gonna say anything else.
I was just trying to make you go further with the Bofa. Like, I was trying to make Cody say, what's the Bofa? Which is why I said, where's the Bofa?
Sorry, I panicked. I didn't think anyone was going to set me up. And I was,
you're so fine. Honestly, you're all right.
I took my line.
Oh, God. Let's just get back in this house real quick and duck down and hide.
Now I got a walkie-talkie, so yeah.
I found it's like battery.
Your chipmunks. You guys know how to change your... Oh, calling in Jarvis.
I'm gonna put the battery in the car so Jason can show up and kill me.
Careful, he trapped the car. If you're coming to the two-seater.
Oh
no! He knows I'm here!
Of course he does.
Oh no!
Well, the four-seater has a battery in it.
He's having trouble hitting the store.
Do you guys know how to change your person's clothing?
Yeah.
Okay. I just figured it out not too long ago, and I changed myself to something that's a little more stealthy.
Teleported somewhere near here.
I somehow lost him?
I think he's trapping the car.
Not really sure. I was like, because he already trapped, no, he's still over there. I'm not really sure if he knows what he's doing. Oh, there, he finally left.
I think I found Jason's house.
Do I have a sweater in it?
I am still trying to find the entrance to it. Oh, I'm in it. There's a disgusting toilet. There is his mom's head. There is a sweater.
Well, this is dumb.
I now have the sweater.
Good job. You can't do anything to his trap.
Yeah, no, his trap is just like, it's there.
That's dumb. That's kind of broken. Well, I'm gonna drop the gas right next to the car, I guess. Or not.
So I'm wearing the sweater. That's gonna freak the shit out of him, right?
You have to press triangle and it like stalls him for a second, but then you stand completely still. But yeah, it gives you a couple seconds to get away, yes.
But it also allows us to kill him, right?
First, we have to knock his mask off, and Tommy Jarvis has to be here, and there's like a whole series of events.
Do you think I should forget it?
I'm just saying, don't use it unless you're in an absolute dire situation.
Okay, I have the gas. Where do I need to go?
To a car or to the boat?
There is no boat.
Then to a car.
I see a car. It's semi near Jason. Oh, I see Adam, who also has gas.
Yep. You can't put it in this car. He has it trapped.
Okay, I'm gonna get a map.
Jason's coming this way. If you follow me, we can go to the other car.
Okay.
All I can need is gas and keys.
And I imagine he probably has that car trapped as well. Where is he?
Behind us.
Where? Oh, I see him finally.
I found the car keys. I found the car keys. I found the car keys.
Well, I'm out of stamina.
Mother's talking to him. I'm stalling. Alright.
Protect me!
Dang it. Missed. Death in the bear trap, though.
I did not. Ah, damn it. She just threw herself through the window, you know, because.
Oh, I'm injured.
Can you make it to the house?
Ow! I'm dead.
Yep. He in the house?
He's outside. I'm dead. I couldn't get in the window fast enough. Because I couldn't really...
Oh, God.
He's trying to break that door open.
Why is that happening? I just pushed the button and she's throwing herself through the window.
It's...
You're running towards the window. You jump.
I'm not running. I'm just
It's also...
Normal.
It's a fear thing. I don't know how one tracks happiness. Your fear, but if your composure starts getting low, you composure. Start doing things. Yes.
Gotcha.
Happiness feeders.
So that car is all ready to go?
No.
No.
It needs a battery and the gas.
That just needs gas. Oh. Ouch. Ow. Ooh. Yeah. Keep running in between trees and stuff, Jesse.
Alright, going back to the car.
Well, the keys are gonna be by the car.
Ooh. Oh, that was you.
Everybody's dead? Oh, I'm Tommy Jarvis.
Well, keys and gas are by the four-seater.
First, I have to get this first aid spray.
I'm gonna get dressed.
And that, I think that's just south of me.
Okay, don't see him.
I hope I'm doing this right.
Car is gassed.
Let's go.
But it's trapped.
Where is it trapped?
Right there.
On the side? I don't see on the front.
It's trapped right there. This pile of leaves is a trap.
Oh. Want me to step into it, or?
Oh my god.
Well, here comes Jason.
Let's knock his mask off and kill him.
Alright, I'm gonna step in the trap. I'm gonna get in the car. I'm gonna start the car.
Oh, she, I'm dead. Just go.
Well, I'm getting out of here, bye! Oh lord, I'm going off-road! Oh lord, mistakes were made! Oh no, it's Jason! Okay.
Please no!
Oh. Nice. I love that shitty animation they jump in. All right, you got an axe. Was the back door open?
I don't know.
No, the back door looks like it's bolted.
He seems to have left for the moment.
Let's see. The other two aren't being chased, so. One dude's got a Roman outfit.
Oh, there he is.
Did you try and go back to the car? Much for the rock next to you.
Oh lord!
The rock!
Dwayne, get out of my way!
Please no!
Oh, he's scared. Yeah, he's trying to throw shit at you. The Roman dude's coming up to help.
Woof!
He's swinging the miss.
How much time is left?
Fuck you!
Alright, he's down. You want to start the car, I guess?
It won't let me get in. Great!
Oh, the hammer, his axe is broke. Can you slide over?
Nope.
That's stupid. Oh, because that fucking rock is in the way?
Yep. How much time is left?
6 minutes and 32 seconds.
That's a long time.
Yep. Okay, oh. He went into the building.
Help! Oh god!
Stuck on a rock again. Nope. Down at the end of the road.
He's killing himself in the building. Loud packs? I don't know what they're doing. Under 6 minutes.
He gave up on me.
Is Jarvis like a super character? Does he have better stats than everyone?
Probably.
He's going after the Roman dude who's trying to help you. 5 minutes and 10 seconds.
Loudpax is repairing the phone.
Oh, he's just taking the...
Calling the police is now redundant.
Roman dude is out.
Yeah, he is.
5 minutes and 50 seconds. The other person's repairing. I think they're going to call for the police.
Which makes no sense.
Ah! Ooh! No!
They're looking for the phone in here. There it is. They're calling the police.
I mean, there's not enough time, but...
I mean, they get points for it.
True.
We there about 4 seconds after the match.
Hang on, crouch at him. I don't think he doesn't know you're in there. He just left. Don't move. Oh, he's back. But he walked right past you.
Oh no!
Oh damn it!
Not today! I dropped my weapon.
Oh god, the chair's in the way. Well, duck behind the couch, he's gonna throw shit at you.
You missed? Okay, just gotta... Everything I learned in Dead by Daylight. Don't care. Oh, he missed! Oh,
he missed. He's teleporting. He's right behind you. 3 minutes and 10 seconds. The other chick is right behind you.
I know.
Maybe you guys can bruiser him or whatever.
We're gonna bully.
Bully him.
Are you bullying?
2 minutes and 50 seconds.
Oh.
2 minutes and 40. I don't know where he is. So if you want to get your stamina, I would slow down.
No, I know.
You and your trusty pot.
I think...
He's chasing her?
Yep.
Yeah, he went back to the car.
Well, I ain't going to no car.
Well, she's chasing her. 2:15. She's trying to get into it.
Good luck with
that. It's not letting her. It's...
Jason's talking some shit.
Yeah, he keeps doing that.
2 minutes.
Really?
What?
55 seconds.
I just had a big 55. Thing pop up that said 2 minutes remain. That's why I was like, oh, really?
I don't think we ever had a game go this long, right?
I think Jesse and I did?
I don't think we've ever had a... We've gotten close to it, but I don't think we've ever had a match.
Well, not you and I, but I mean, we were part of a match that went this long.
Oh. Yeah, I think we were.
Oh, he grabbed her.
Ooh,
oh, she got out. She got stuck on the bookshelf.
Jason's talking some more shit.
1:10. She's running to a different building. She's closing the door behind her, even though the other door is wide open. Oh, Jason came through the fucking wall.
He got can do her. That.
He's dead.
Oh, he just put her head in the door, and he's using the door to crush her head. 40 seconds, Adam.
I got this.
35. Jason appears next to you, grabs you. 25.
20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
teabag. Yeah, boy.
Waiting for him to run his mouth.
He's running his mouth. He's yelling. He's screaming. He's hollering. I got like no point. I got 95 points.
I got seven. I got the Daredevil badge.
Wait, I got two different ones.
An Enchantress badge.
You, that means you, use the sweater to confuse Jason.
Yeah. Oh, I did.